Now, time for Fox Carolina weather. WeatherRate certified most accurate local forecast.
We're watching for a severe weather risk throughout the day today, mainly to our north and west. Areas of Kentucky and Tennessee and those north and west of there are most at risk today for strong to severe weather. But we locally do sit under a marginal risk for some strong storms, which could mean damaging wind and some small hail popping up with a thunderstorm that moves in. Most of your day will be generally dry and generally with increasing cloud cover, not a soaker of a day, even into the afternoon. Only a few small pockets of those stronger storms could develop, so we are generally looking at a mostly cloudy sky with a small chance, about a 30% chance, for showers and storms to pop up. That puts our temperatures well into the mid-70s for the upstate and around 70 degrees in North Carolina. Make sure you stay tuned to the morning news, the 4, 5, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts, as well as our social media pages, our YouTube channel, and our Fox Carolina News app for the latest forecasts.